The compartments of the multicellular organism's body are divided by epithelial sheets to maintain the tissue environment. It is crucial to prevent these compartments from leaking into one another. The tight sheet provided by epithelial sheets to depend upon tight junctions, which are points of cell-to-cell adhesion at the apical part of the epithelial cells. At tight junctions, the plasma membranes of adjacent cells are joined to each other with protein complex that form multiple tight attachments and provide a physical barrier, preventing free diffusion molecules. This attachment of membranes is mediated by proteins called cloudins. Cloudins polymerize in the membrane to create a continuous network of fibrils, so-called TJ strands. In addition to cloudins, TJ strand contains further transmembrane proteins such as oxyglycerin. However, the precise molecular function of oxyglycerin has remained mysterious for many years. To understand their function, we simultaneously knocked out oxyglycerin. In the double knockout cells, the tight junction strand network was much simpler compared with that in the control cells, suggesting that oxyglycerin contributes to the establishment of the complex branch network of TJ strands. We conducted computer simulations of solutes formations through the strand network that were believed to be more or less branched. Our simulation predicted that the permeability of solutes was increased in simpler network models with less crosslinks that mimics the oxyglycerin double knockout cells. Consistent with our simulations, the barrier function of oxyglycerin double knockout cells was also compromised. Therefore, our studies finally shed light on the function of oxyglycerin. These proteins create complex branch network at tight junctions, thus providing a strong barrier to solutes and preventing epithelial sheets from leaking. To learn more, please check out our paper.